Welcome back. Let's play. I think this is round five of BlitzChamps against Jakob Teitelbaum. Wish him good luck. Effie's here. All right, here we go. All right, they go first. I saw my name on fur up here first. Well, what's not a word? Jut is a word. I don't know if jute is valid, but this is just ridiculous. We're gonna try to balance this a little bit. Less commentary, more thinking. Oh my God. I'm bad at balancing this. That was dumb. Street would have been better. Street would have been so much better. My brain is not thinking. We're going to try to do better next game. Somehow. Well, violins though. Nowhere to play it. Sorry, I'm trying to find words. This is not valid. And we've timed out. Well, we made an effort. That was painful. Maybe I could do better next game. Hopefully they're okay with it. All right. Good luck. All right. Here we go. Milieu. They blocked it. I don't like this. No, I don't like that even more. I don't know. It's okay. Got rid of the U. Got another U. One vowel. Screw this. We're out. I was not sure. Whoops, that's not the challenge button. We are extremely bad on time. It would have been better up here. That's fine where it is, actually. Looking. Not seeing anything else. They're gonna open something here. Or exchange. Or not. Probably not good. Had to try it. I have no freaking idea where to play on this board. Yeah, that's valid. Oh well. Yeah. It's Dury with an H. Yeah. Oh well. Oh well, Rockies is not acceptable either. Well, that's pretty funny. Alright, whatever. Yeah. That's just how it goes. Oh well. Game three, here we go. Jiggy. Give me a J. That's not a J. Goodness, that's not a J at all. Or is it just Vug and not whatever. Dentine. Yeah. All right. It's a bad idea in general. Unacceptable. Jeez. Not finding anything here. Fondue would have been better. Fuck out of you. I'm just lucky to find any words on these highly interwoven boards. Everybody's got a skill for this, and I don't. Yeah, I had all the S's this game, and I still couldn't make anything happen. I had a blank. He's got the other blank. There it is. Yeah. Nicely played. Yeah, this game's hard. All right, we've finished three games, six to go. Here we go. Good luck. What? Whatever. This is probably exchanging is probably doesn't make any sense. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Four vowels. That's what I'm struggling with here. Now what I'm struggling with is just lack of knowledge. I don't think there's a... I shouldn't say that. Yet sanitize minus an I. I'm almost certainly missed a bingo. I'm down by 100, I need lots of points. Oh, I thought I had a W. Ugh, he's probably got an L. Where else could I play? I'm just panicking over the clock, really. This is a dumb move, but I just cannot think at all. No idea. Thank you. right. Got all the tiles played without timing out that time. It's a new record. Sorry for everybody for everything terrible that's been happening these matches. It's entirely self-inflicted. But we'll do our best. This can't possibly be valid, right? Am I just hallucinating this? Or have I seen that before? I'm probably hallucinating that. But, I'm not gonna spend all day thinking. We're just gonna play it, get it never mind. Hoven. This is not valid, but I don't know what to play. Yeah. Alright, whatever. He's not asking questions, so we're just gonna play. It's not really worth playing without that. There we go. Prober. I guess emos is fine. Profits? Frespo? Shit. Where's the word? Spoofer. It's probably also not valid. Just can't find a place to put the word. And also find a word. Don't know why you just allow this, but okay. Maybe there was another place for it. Oh, maybe that's why. We'll talk it later. Oh God, what am I doing? Could have done worse. Not finding a word that uses two eyes. Well, that was so dumb on my part. So dumb on my part. We've got something close to beefaroni. Where could I play month? Nowhere. Uh, idea. No freaking idea. Gotta try something. Yeah, I didn't think so, but I've like got no time to think. Stumped does not even begin to describe my state. Yeah, that's valid. Alright, how many? That's five down, four to go. Continue doing our best. It's rough. That was dumb, but oh god. The leave here is awful. That's the hard part, or the dumb part about it. Other than burning the S, which is not particularly bright either. I'm just super tense and pretending not to be. Yeah, this is just a bad rack. I need to exchange. I can't exchange against that. Got double E though. Alright, we're gonna change this, and it goes nowhere, and we're gonna exchange a oh. Alright, that's better. Jeez. I don't know if this other one, yeah, the S is not accepted. Oh shit, this takes an S. I was not thinking. I mean, almost certainly Toil takes an S, and it would be super hard to block all the S hooks, but still. That was dumb. Delightful, eh? The downside of exchanging is that it exposes my idiocy. Or my lack of knowledge. Yeah, I didn't think so, but taking time to think is not worth it. Oh my goodness. Maestro does not fit. Mean, this is just me showing off word knowledge, but it doesn't fit. Really, what I'm wanting is a place to fit my word. Yeah, we're gonna try it. Damn. All right. Well, we tried. I'm trying to find a place to stick a thing. I feel bad playing that. I have no idea. I is my weakness, now and forever. But like, what am I supposed to play? I don't know. I mean, this is just me trying to guess words because this board is ridiculously locked. And I just. Thank you. Right, whatever. I made an effort. So let's see, 6-0, 3 to go. Outcry. Nope. Jeez. This is not good. Screw this. Beautiful. I mean, it just shows that my brain is completely fried if I'm playing a move like that. There's just no time to think in this tournament, but that was known in advance. Or I guess it's, yeah, that's cool. That's not a good leave. Hopefully that's valid. I don't think so. Six knot, seven knot, two to go. Two to go. Yuck. That's worse. Screw this. IER would be a good suffix. I just fear more duplication. Really? Okay. Wow. Nice. It's not a word. Speaking of my own play, that is. Query. Where the hell is query gonna fit? I mean, this is a try, right? It's more likely than anything else I'm seeing, but also does not look possible. I don't think GIR is valid. I'm almost certain ABY is not, but like, what am I supposed to do? I played off my Y, so I don't have query anymore. Oh, God. Sweater. What? I don't understand. Some point somebody's gonna have to explain that one to me. I guess HM doesn't take something like that. It's quince, not quants. One tile and bag. I can't think. Nicely played. I set myself up for something. I don't know what the thing was, but surely there was a thing. Last game. Well, you are not going to see me refuse an exchange, that's for sure. Can't be right. Oh my god, it's right. Oh my god. We'll take it. Just lost my mind at this point. It's okay. It's just a game. Wife. Wow. I'm impressed. That is a beautiful play. There's the word. There's nowhere to play it. That was so dumb. Oh, Z. Oh, yeah, okay, whatever. Maybe it's somehow brilliant. Probably not. My brain is completely fried. Very nicely played, Jacob. I can admit I got a bit fortunate to remember Scrab and could not remember if Stoneed or something else was the word. Still, got one decently good play in this 9-game match. Shows that we're learning something. Apparently, I accidentally did a C stick, which I guess he must have just drawn the C at the very end of the game. I guess. Probably throughout these games, I missed lots of 6, 7, 8 letter words. Not the sixes or sevens score you much unless it's a bingo, but. I'm curious. I mean, my brain is completely fried. I'm not going to remember anything I learn here, but I am curious just what all these possibilities were that, okay, at least here X is decent. Here, if there's duplication, I'm just not going to find a thing most of the time. Exchanging here, I think, made sense. But if you were determined to play it out, you could keep the Q, which on this board doesn't seem to make any sense at all. Yeah, exchanging QO. So apparently this is the leave you want to keep, exchanging just QO. So you don't end up in this embarrassing situation. Makes sense. And then here. Okay, so there's not a lot of awesome plays on account of, like, I've just done poorly balancing the rack. Yeah, so Crab playing BRC is slightly not as good as other plays that would allow me to draw more vowels, but still. And this doesn't score as well either. What else is there? Oh yeah, I found Stoneed. Stoneed, Ditones. That's cool. Right. And then we have five. Doff. DOF without a second F. That is cool. So yeah, we just missed. Yeah. Esquire was brilliant. I would struggle finding it, even though I'd find choir and I'd find choirs. Esquire is a bit of a stretch for me. Reefer. All right, so there's not an eight here. Assumed, well, with the W, B, and an F, the odds of finding an eight are pretty low. But yeah, there is no eight to be found. Wife was probably fine. Rap did cross my mind. I just couldn't find a place to play it, but da and rap makes sense. Instead, I end up stuck with the P and yeah, okay. I see how this spiraled. Although I did exchange here, right? Yeah. And then missed. Oh, well, okay, we found reneged, but chances of me finding this are pretty low. On geld instead. Yeah, just could not balance my rack for the life of me. That's what happens when you're playing against a strong player at a blitz time control. You just are gonna struggle finding the place. So lesson number one would be practice more. Really solidify the two and three word knowledge so you can find all the ridiculous parallel plays that you're not going to find in Blitz, but you could find them. Just have that available to you. Two would be have more confidence in the sevens and eights. That way, in those dire situations where you actually need to pull them out, you have something to pull out. So, I guess, more word study will be coming at some point. Yeah, I've been following Will Anderson's YouTube channel. He's explained some methodology to word study, and I'll continue making progress. Obviously, I'm not expected to win against Jacob, but we'll just continue practicing. Each week's a new challenge, and see how many games we can win before this entire first section of the BlitzChamps concludes. So far, we have 2 time wins, and I think 43 losses, if I'm counting right. So, yeah, we'll just continue our best and see how it goes.